All right. So anyone who's ever wondered what happens when you throw boiling water into negative 30 degree temperatures, watch this.
Wait, hold on. Okay.
No.